Hey, what's up guys? It's Minecraft Geek and I'm going to tell you how to install mods and if you want to know how to change your skin, click the bottom right corner. So, you want to install Pocket Tools and you want to install Useful Toolkit. So, first you go to Useful Toolkit. You press the ultimate toolkit, so you press mods, and then you press install needed files, then you press mods, like tons of mods are here. You can, you just press one, you can download it too. See, if you do manual download, here, you could browser, you download the mod for it. Which I already did, but you don't need to do that if you want to do it the hard way. This is why you're going to need Pocket Tools. Here, Pocket Tools installs all the mods for you. So you press Toolkit. Okay, then you press patch mod, which is the third one, the third from down. So you press patch mod, and the mod, all the mods come up here. You press one, you press and hold, and you press patch, of course, and it patches it for you. And then you have to apply changes. Press apply changes and you press OK. Then just follow the rules and then you'll be able to install the mod, which I'm not gonna do. I don't need to do it. I have all the mods in. And that's pretty much it. This is Minecraft Geek and. I hope you were able to install those mods, and if you don't, just PM me or message me to my YouTube, and I'll see you guys later.